So one day, the spoiled kid forgot to bring in his packed lunch, and because he forgot to bring in his packed lunch, he now needs to eat the food that everyone else at the school eats. So when he hears this, the spoiled kid drops to his knees and screams, "No! I need to eat poor people food now!"